the lone freshman.
Yes, sir.
How does that feel? How does that feel, and kind of what's that been like, dynamic coming in with a bunch of guys that are experienced and, you know, just did something pretty big last year?
It feels great. I know I'm held to a higher standard. I know coming in, I got to just work and just catch on, you know? I can't be really in the freshman role. I'm like just sticking with them, you know? Stuff like that.
What made you choose Oregon State?
Really just staying away from everything. I know from Las Vegas, it's just a lot of crowds and stuff like that. So I feel like this is the best place for me to work on my game and be out the way, honestly.
How much was the run last year that they made to the Elite? How much did that kind of factor into your decision? Xavier was kind of telling us, you know, he's like, this is where I got to be.
It factored a little bit. Seeing it was the underdogs, I feel like I always had a chip on my shoulder. So I feel like they tied in perfect. Seeing what them guys did and seeing them just stick together, I feel like that was like my AZ Conference team. So yeah. I feel like this is a great fit.
For Beaver fans wanting to get to know Glenn Taylor, what do you bring to the table? Kind of what's your skill set and all that stuff?
Really right now, I'm just I do it all. 1-4, I guard 1-4. I get teammates better. I like getting everybody involved, stuff like that.
We saw when we got to watch during practice, we see you got a pretty good stroke from 3-point range. Yeah. Is that one of your more, you know, arsenals?
I've been working on that a lot, staying consistent. Good reps. I've just been getting in the gym, getting good reps, and it pays off a lot.
Just how much do you take this upcoming year as kind of a valuable year for you to kind of be able to learn everything from this kind of wealth of experience around you and kind of just fully get immersed in this program?
I feel like the group ahead of me is just, they're great. You know, they're helpful, they're comforting, and they help me with everything. So I feel like me just keeping an open ear, listening to everything they got to say, and just taking in everything.